on the next episode of Searchers.
We're at the Stoney Point Church and Schoolhouse in southwestern Pennsylvania.
Stoney Point Church can actually trace its history back to about 1803. And actually, one of the founders of that church was Reverend John McMillan.
Ooh! Hey, Brian! I got something shiny.
What do you got?
Check
what
this out. Check it out. Look at this.
Oh, it's...
Look at that.
You know what that is, right?
Yes, I do.
Let's see here. Ooh, you know what? It looks like it might be a coin.
On Searchers, we combine myth and history to find the truth.